Hello, I'm Nihan Saize, Hornbill TV. I'm Naomi Kigon. Rising People's Party Bra press statement ekta de gushe. Taken August 7 day, CIHSR day, 300 bedded COVID hospital. Kundu itabi banaya se, tade sabule chade baishe ki. MLA Imgong L. Imchen, aro NBF Legislature Party Kambra. Kwanishna, itu COVID hospital laga construction kuria de, corruption thagya eku taut nai. Party Bra gushe, construction engineer kunbra, huilibi certified group le paribo. Ki itu Twitter story 45,000 square feet building do Asambra 10 crore nishna bra panai dibule paribo yade rupees 30 crore sanction gurigina rakhya do RPP laga hisabte Rio Sorkar bra sobse komdi hole bi Twitter 300 padded hospital aro at least ekta hospital provision Eastern Nagaland de panai dibule paribo kindu arrogance corruption aro muk parahi kwalaga service dia karne itu chance loss kuridia koise MLA L. Imgong Imchen bra, points kunba uta, RPP bra arubi utaishe. Dai hudishe ki, ki karne COVID hospital banawale tender ge kulia nai. Hospital panado, global involve ase. Nanai koigina hudishe. Kindu yade construction for firm ge namilia gushe, hospital do, panawale ki laga expenditure head bra aniase. Aruki nimide idu project panado lukaigina cabinet debit discuss nagurina panai ase hudishe party bra koise PTA sorkar bra idu sawal kan laga jawab tigina sapa kuribule lage aro NBF ke sorkar laga bitor bra idu mamla sai thagibule mangise RPP logode chani paise NBF bra Nagaland governor RN Ravi ke bi prosecution sanction kuribule nimide talaga assent mangibule memorandum submit kurina ase